السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
رجعنا لكم تاني ومعاكم محمود بفيديو جديد. طبعا احنا نزلنا مصر طبعا دلوقتي، فجينا عشان نجيب عدة نستعملها للصيد. فطبعا جينا ايه على واحد حبيبي هنا اهوت، ونتفرج ايه الحاجة اللي موجودة عنده ان شاء الله. طبعا عنده كل حاجة موجودة عنده هنا اهوت. طبعا hey what's up guys, we're in Egypt right now, we're coming to the local store to see what kind of type of fishing rod. We tried to get like a fishing rod to go fishing for a couple of days. You know, since when he came, we was a little bit busy with family stuff like that. So we came today to get a couple of fishing rod and machines so we can go here and somewhere we can fishing, so we can, you know, having good time. So I just want to show you how you look like it. Most of the machine here in Egypt, that's all the machine that left, what do you call in Tunisia, here in Egypt. Okay, you got so far all the machine. You got the a toys fish too, if you want to use it with outfit, same thing like back there. You got a bunch of them, different decoration, different color. So if you guys like, you know, you don't want to use bait, if you don't want to use like a blood worm or bunker or other stuff, the same thing like back there. So it's like toys. So most of the people, they use it in here too, and they're saying they've been catching like a good fish. So I just want to show you like, you know, how is the fishing supply in Egypt and here, where they selling, okay? وخليكم معانا وارجع لكم بعد شويه. هيبقى معايا برضه احمد هيورينا برضه ايه يعني معظم الحاجه اللي الناس يعني هنا اهوت بيحبوا يستعملوها. What is the most like, you know, most the Egyptian guys when they fishing in here, what is the most the stuff that I like to use in here. So basically it's like, you know, it's like almost same thing like back there. You know, the only thing is different, just like, you know, and here they're just using a different way. The one you go through, what do you call it? The one they go through the line, so they don't use, I don't think so, they have like fish fender in here. So most of the time they're using this type of, what do you call it, this type of weight. And they have like so many bunch of them, like, you know, different can too. So like whatever you guys see on the camera is so many different can, you know, they have like all of them is different. So basically it's like they're calling, you know, it's different one. Actually we got one right there, we have like a few, the one we're using and I'm back home, 3 ounces right there. And you got another 5 ounces. So basically it's like same thing like the one we use it back there in America. So I just wanna like, you know, to show you what the guys they selling here in Egypt, what kind of type of fishing rods. And I already started with the video with all the machine. They had it by the showcase. So, and they're using same thing like here back home. The blood worm is kind of a little bit different. I'm gonna show it to you right now. It's kind of a little tiny. But that's the blood worm we usually use it back home. So, and here it's kind of a little bit different. So it's kind of a little bit smaller. So, but you see, it's not bad. You know, that's the one they always use in here. أحمد أنت عندك أي حاجة تانية لاستعمال الصيد غير الدود؟
أنا بشتغل في الحاجات اللي بنجيب جمبري وسبيت، في حاجات دي بنصطاد بيها، بس شغل المالح عندنا
بس مالح ولا إيه؟
بيبقى مالح. شغل المالح عندنا في الشتاء أكتر من الصيف.
ماشي. أنا دلوقتي لسه كنت بسأل أحمد، I just ask you know my guy, he work on the store, like what is the most like the people that they fishing with in here. He's saying like, you know, everybody fishing different, like back home some people they fishing off the what do you call it, off the beach. Some people they fishing off the liver. So it depends what you gotta fish. But هو بقول لك لو بتصطادوا في الماء المالحة they using like a fish, I mean I'm sorry, they using shrimp and what else, like subit. Subit is like something is like almost close to the cramp, whatever we use it back home. So but so far he just have only right now blood worm. So and that's how you look like it, the store from inside, like whatever you guys seen. Bismillah mashallah, yani it's so beautiful. You guys, you got everything in here too, whatever, like, you know, if you're interested, you got a fishing rod, you want to go fishing for a day or two, you just come in here and you grab whatever you like. They have everything. They have a line too. This is like a kind of different Oh, basically this is like same thing, the breeder, like same thing we need it back home, but it's different color. It's not a plastic one. So they have like so many bunch of color of them. Like whatever you guys seen, you have like the blue, green, purple, and okay, and that's two. This is that alwan dawat, yeah. This is, guys, this is like, what are you calling, same thing, what are you calling, same thing, like the one we using back there too. This is a three different color inside. وده بلاستيك احمد ولا
بريد
دوت البريد زي اللي احنا بنستعمله هناك برضو اللي انا عملت انا عليه فيديو لما كنت بعمل الفيشن السراب بتاع الفيشن روم بس اللي احنا كنا مستعملينه الثاني كان ايه يعني شبه بلاستيك شويه دوت ريجولار بريد اللي هو الايه اللي هو عامل زي الخيط الحرير فحاجه جميله جدا بسم الله ما شاء الله كل حاجه زي ما انتم شايفين كده موجوده وحاجه يعني حاجه جميله جدا ان هو بقى دي بقى حاجات ديت this is like a different stuff
ترميل
اه that's what you call it that's you use it for the lake they have like so many like different different hooks so basically it's like but how you use that man انا never ما شفتهاش انا قبل كده خالص دي يعني
ترميل للنيل
اه السمك
اللي هو البولتي
البولتي والحاجات دي اه ما كلهم دول بت
السن في اتنين
السن بيبقى في اتنين تمام زي ما انتم شايفين كده اهو ده برضو معاها اللاين دي بتستعمل برضو ايه بتستعمل الليك برضو لو حد ايه بيستعمل مثلا اللي هو زي السمك اللي هو البوجي البلاك فيش السي باس الحاجات اللي هي الصغيره حاجه برضو يعني في حاجات هنا اهوت وي سين لك سام ستاف از ديفرنت وي دونت هاف ان امريكا So that's why I wanna show you how is everything and here, and you have those two. Those you guys use those without what do you call it without weights. They call it an year gamas. So basically, you use it with different without weights. So and it's good too. You got a little small scissor in here, like you know, if you wanna cut the line, and there's so many like bunch of stuff. So inshallah we come back with another video when you go to fishing biiznillah and you guys you have a good day